This journey really started about sort of 5 years ago. We were looking at growth opportunities. We started from the premise that the hard material world was coming back towards our textile environment.